Hi, my name is Mindy Morrow, and I just celebrated my 55th birthday last week. And I'm originally from Dodge City, Kansas, and just recently moved to Lawrence about 3 years ago. When we first got here, I was miserable. I missed my family, I missed my friends, and I felt miserable from my head to my toes. And at first I just thought it was from moving away from our family and friends. And I just continued to have massive headaches. I hurt everywhere. I continued to just gain weight, and I could not sleep. My feet hurt, my knees hurt. And so I went to my primary care physician, and she ran just some normal routine tests. And from there, she referred me to Dr. Christina Salazar.
She came in and she was wanting to know more about her heart health and her risk of heart disease. And so we discussed kind of what I would with most patients, you know, where she's at, what things we should look at. And we talked about risk factor modification and things that she could do to adjust her risk and reduce her risk of heart disease. And so she really took that advice to heart. And she literally ran with it. She actually started running. And so she picked up exercise and improved her exercise regimen. She changed her diet, and she really made significant changes. So by the time I saw her back in 2 years, she had lost significant amount of weight. She was a normal weight, and she was off her, I think it was primarily her blood pressure medications that she was no longer requiring, because she fixed her high blood pressure. Her cholesterol was in the normal range. And so basically she reduced her risk back to a very low or a low risk profile, where she didn't need any medication to prevent her risk of heart disease. She did that all on her own. And her motivation was really her children. She has 5 kids, so that was her huge motivation.
You know, in the last few years, I've had people reach out to me and say, hey, you look really great. You know, what's your secret? What kind of diet pills are you taking? Did you have surgery? You know, how did you lose all this weight? What did you do? And I just want people to know that, you know, you don't have to take a diet pill. I certainly didn't have any kind of surgeries. I did this through willpower and determination, and, you know, just the pure fact that I wanted to be the best mom that I could be for my kids. They mean the world to me. And I didn't want to feel tired all the time. I wanted to be there for them. I think the smartest thing to do is get with your doctor, you know, get the lab work done, come up with a plan, you know, with your doctor according to your numbers and what they feel is best.
I mean, the first thing is understanding where you are. So knowing your numbers, knowing what your blood pressure is, knowing what your cholesterol is, knowing what your blood sugar is, and knowing your family history. So that's the first step, is seeing your primary care physician. You know, we do some of that as well in cardiology, but understanding where you are and what your risk is to start.
Figure out your reason why. You know, why do you want to do this? You know, for me, of course, it was my kids and my family. You know, I wanted to do it for them. I wanted to set a good example for them. And I was really, really tired of feeling this way. When you start feeling just hopeless, and that, you know, you just want to sit on the couch all day because you're depressed and upset and disappointed in yourself, you know, go to your doctor and get a plan.
People find success in doing small things on a regular basis. And I think it's about habit formation and changing your habits and in a way that works for you. And obviously, I mean, we know the things we need to do. We know that exercise is important. We know that healthy eating is important. And it's just about those small changes that, you know, cutting out caffeine or sodas, or cutting out and reducing your sugar intake, or, you know, all the small things that we all probably know.
And just go for it. Start today. Don't listen to the excuses. Just start right now.